Everybody, Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Got ourselves a new 15-day with trainer. Here he is. His name is Auggie. Auggie's about a two-year-old mixed breed. We're not quite sure what he is. Looks like he's got some breech back in him, but we're not 100% sure. But it doesn't really matter to us because we love all our dogs that come here to our 15-day training program. He's going to be amazing when he's done. Let's go ahead and see what Auggie's got for us right now. Auggie. Auggie, come. Auggie, come.
Come here, baby. Come here.
Come here. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Auggie, can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. Good boy. That was a pretty sit. Okay. Okay. Come here. Auggie, come here. Auggie, come here. Auggie, sit.
Good sit.
Can you down? Down. Good boy. That's good.
You did good. 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 Break. Okay.
Oh, he's got the sit, sort of, and the down, sort of. Good sit. Oh, he likes to break it, though. Come on, let's go try heel. Can you heel? Auggie, come on, heel. 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 Come here, heel. Come here. Come here. Heel. Come on. Heel. Heel. All right. Auggie. Come here. Auggie, sit.
Good sit. Oh, no, don't fall. Good. Okay, good.
We sort of got the sit, guys. He likes to get up from it. We're gonna stable that up, make him amazing here with our 15-day program at Bulletproof Dog Training. We'll see you here with his amazing transformation of Auggie.
I headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind. And there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low. And the sun has set, you know. There you confessed love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my sight has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying. But time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. I drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Is a wave rolling furiously fast. On the seasick open air, maybe only the best things will last. And we never did get there. You won't take your time on this, and you always did know best. But your little world is of ignorance and bliss. So I'll leave you alone now, and your heart just an empty black abyss. So I'll leave you alone now. I just hate to think of all the things that we'll miss. But I'll leave you alone now, I promise. I promise.
I love her and everything that she do. Done my laundry, put on my fancy shoes. I dress to impress and brush my teeth. Got lost my sex drive. Still alive. Goodbye.
So, hi, my name is Leslie, and this is my husband, Matt, and this is our awesome dog, Auggie, and we just want to thank Bill and Bulletproof Training. He has been here for his 15-day training session, along with boarding, and he is just has just done amazing things with him. He's so much calmer, and he's so much more obedient. And while we were away, Bill was great to send us videos and pictures and texts. So we're just really grateful for everything you are able to do for us, and you are able to make our good dog great. So thank you, Bill and Bulletproof Training.